Good evening and welcome to this rather ghoulish edition of Friday Night is Music Night. Since Tartini's Devil's Trill Sonata, the violin virtuoso has had diabolical associations. Fittingly, the Vitalische Con is a piece shrouded in mystery. Indeed, working out its authenticity leads to many labyrinthine dead ends. What many may not know is that Uppingham is deeply connected with the great violinists of the past. Joseph Joachim, the towering violinist and friend of Brahms, performed here many times, while Ferdinand David, the father of Paul, our first director of music, was Germany's leading violinist of the generation before, premiering Mendelssohn's violin concerto, and he was even born in Mendelssohn's house. For the winter solstice just passed, our new head of strings, Michał Trzciewicz, chose a work that would conjure up the spirits of these great musicians within the Gothic walls of the beautiful school chapel. And what better way to do this than through a work that Ferdinand David himself brought to the stage? We will never know just how much of this Baroque set of variations was written by the Italian violinist Tommaso Vitali, and how much of its faux Gothic romanticism was added by David. Indeed, the virtuoso Jascha Heifetz, whose 120th birthday it would have been on Tuesday this week, chose it in the version you will hear today with organ accompaniment to open his New York debut at the Queen's Hall in 1920. Whilst soloists like Jascha Heifetz may have surmounted this Everest of virtuosity alone, in true Uppingham fashion, teamwork was how our violinists tackled this challenging journey. They each undertook one of the daring variations of the Chaconne, dealing with all sorts of devilish challenges, bringing their own particular talent, impetuously spurring one another on to the final summit of the glorious coda, crowned by a last cascade of the organ. And so, dramatically lit by candles, accompanied on this wonderful instrument by a begowned Peter Clements, and conducted by Mr. Trzciewicz, here are the Uppingham Strings playing Vitali's great Chaconne in G minor. As they used to say on Crime Watch, don't have nightmares.